Well, here we have winner finals. Bombito versus OGM Madness. Technically, it should be Robot versus Robot, but since we could say, fuck logic, here is only a robot versus a human. Ooh, Flawless, this is so far Madness took the first round. Flawless, huh? Bombito maybe is waiting for a great moment to download everything about Madness, you know, watch the sisters throw. As you can see, punishing that random teleport, going for a slight reset of hit. Madness now holding back on the whole momentum thing. He pretty much dominated the first round, and now he's taking a nice leading, not knowing what to do. He is frustrated, he's talking about it, saying that goddamn it, piece of shit, anything. I see how Madness can take. No, and aww. 1-1. Nobody's turn. Madness took the first round flawlessly. Apparently, Bombito already downloaded what to do against Madness Sektor. Let's see how it goes down. Nice wait from reaction. Slightly unconventional combo right there, but here we go. Bombito with his Cyrax reset. 41%. Let's see, he go all the way to kill him. That's all. He tried to, but couldn't, and still won. First round, first attack goes to Bombito. See you now. Bombito Cyrax almost taking the lead, setting up again all the unsuckable resets. Ooh, nice fake. Almost went through the whole combo, but didn't help. Fall through it. Now Bombito setting up different shots, playing a slightly awkward zone, you could say. Because it's unblockable ground setups with random nets that took you out of the air. There we go, Bombito again with the full combo, 40%, but nice to escape, and the match is over. So it's Bombito. Cyrax being figured the dominant robot. Madness slowly trying to make him away, trying to read all those random bombs and teleports to make sure to punish him accordingly. Or just make sure, you know, that the trade isn't unfair, like right now. See, that is rather unfair in trade. And Bombito dropping combos, but Ray falling right into them, dashing straight into it. Maybe he forgot there's a block button for that type of stuff. Oh. Bombito not really caring about his meter, just throwing it out to escape. Knowing that could cost him his game, like this happened to... Ray dropping combos constantly. Those combos could have been his lifesaver. It could pretty much been the reason he could have won this game. But, apparently not. Rather decent safe teleport that he made it unsafe. Maybe he was smashing buttons to particularly appreciate that faithfulness of the move to keep going. Clutch move from Bito, took the smash, and now it's 2-0 for Magnus against Torch Bombito. So he'll be the winner final. And if Magnus loses, he must go to loser's final against PerfectZero. It's gonna be a whole other ballgame. Sara se aprovechó with a 66% combo, 67, pretty much winning him this match all in a row. Magnus not knowing really much what to do, how to do, dropping the combo. Now he's just directed a whole net thing, but not just not enough to follow up. EX net, which drains the meter of your opponent into the corner. Pretty much the whole thing is should be set. Not Magnus still have a bit of hope. Still possible. And he does, he wins it. But still, close game. This is a match point for Bombito and his Cyrax. Or it could be the whole start of a new series against Bombito and Magnus. Too many bombs, had to eat one, and then use the teleport to safely escape it. One got ahead with a jumping kick. You could say slightly awkward angle to hit with the... And Magnus takes this one. 1-2 against Torres Bombito. First sister. Too many bombs for bump right to the stick. Start setting everything again. Could react to that teleport. How is he gonna react to the jumping? Corner combo. Nice escape from Bombito. Again, putting Ray in the corner now. Making sure, oh, he didn't fall through. Nice fake to make sure the first, is close to nothing. Anything could happen right here. And that's it. And there it goes. One for Magnus. Magnus now playing the zone again, learning how to avoid those little bomb traps. Or up here. There we go. That's slowly setting up those slightly infinite, you know, almost 100% in life. Magnus without any reason whatsoever just hitting the missiles at Bombito's face, not really caring much about it. And it goes, it's 2-2. It's 2-2, we're down to the last set. Last set. One interesting winner's final. Can't wait for the grand final. And it's a rather long mattress, though. There we go. Push it to Bombito. Waiting there to get the mirror. Well, slowly again playing like Loop 5, but a different zoning game. Not forcing his way into the open. Open. Just spend those more. Spamming them projectiles. Jumping to make sure that it's an awkward angle for them. Aww. Bombito winning point. Oh, about to win this, should win this. Does he generate enough bar and enough possibilities to go all the way? 100%? No. Wait for the breaker to have a little bit more decent life in that. The spring throw was not enough to establish him. And now Ray has lost this match. Really nice match, really great game. Both great players, but in the end, only one Robert could win. And the